The final figure skating event was the ladies' long program. Two Russian women were at the top of the standings after the short skate. Those marks, combined with the free skate, would determine the medal winners. In the final group of six skaters, Russia's Elizaveta Tuktamisheva took the ice first and had the lead going into the free. Skating a Latin-inspired program, she opened with a triple Lutz triple toe combination. Followed by a strong triple Lutz. But heading into her triple flip, she was off balance in the air, causing her to fall on the landing. Supported, though, by a large Russian contingent in the stands, she regained her composure as she demonstrated her artistic interpretation with this flying sit spin. But she was clearly disappointed after her performance. China's Li Zijun took the ice next, standing in third going into the long. She was unhappy with her performance in the short and was looking to redeem herself. But again, turned her triple-triple combination into a triple-double. Her next attempt was a double-axel triple-toe double-toe, which she completed. Artistically, she was among the best of the night with solid spins. And although she had hoped to improve her speed in this routine, she still had a chance at the podium, finishing with her season's best performance in the free skate. The final skater of the night was Russia's Adelina Sotnikova. Just two marks shy of her Russian teammate after the short, and knowing gold was within reach, opening with a triple-triple combination. Followed by this beautiful triple flip. Her combination jump was to be a double-axel, double-toe, double-toe, but a two-footed landing made the third jump impossible. She also singled out of her next jump, but followed it with a beautiful flying sit spin. Late in her performance, though, nerves got the better of her, singling another triple. She finished, though, with a good combination spin to end her program. And in the end, it was the skating nation of Russia to take the top two spots, with Elizaveta Tuktamisheva in first, teammate Adelina Sotnikova in second, and China's Li Zijun in third.
It's amazing, it's a great feeling, and I didn't do my best performing, but I still got the gold medal. I'm very proud.
It's a great performance, it's a great feeling. I could have done better, but it's still a good.
This is her first time to take part to large competitions like this, and she feels deep honor to win the medal of Youth Olympic Games.